pag may mga bata kayo, yung mga maliliit, it's hard to feed them kung hindi mo pira-pira sa him. So, this came out from yung long sausages, and I cut it into three. I put a little bit of water, at siya na yung sarili mantika na niya ang nag-gisa dito. The kids love it kahit na sila ay malaki na. And they pair it always with rice and ketchup. Plus, nilagang itlog or sunny side of it. So, kung may ano kayong tilyo or itang tilyo, you should always do this one. Ibalik nyo sila sa kanilang mga pagkabata. Magbigyan na po Carl in a pan. This is a non-stick pan. Just make a simple scrambled egg. Add a little bit of pepper. Of course. Don't use a spoon kasi yung spoon mahirap. Parang humahalo-halo nyo lang siya with the use of the fork. There you go. So, ito na yung kanyang finished product. Simple but yummy recipe. Look at that.